a major discovery in this lab at UTSA regarding fluorine and how other molecules bond with it could revolutionize pharmaceuticals and more.
The fact that one of our tools that we were using to study ended up showing us a whole new kind of chemistry is really transformative in how we think about the way to design and make sure that pharmaceuticals are safe to use and they work well.
On the next, SciTech Now, Thursday nights at 7:30 p.m. on KLRN.